I chose entomology and nematology kind of on, it was more of a whim. And I realized I had this kind of flood of memories back to my childhood when I would go outside and play in the dirt, and I loved bugs. In ways, it chose me, I didn't choose it. In the College of Agricultural and Life Sciences, there are so many opportunities for research on so many levels. And it's as easy as emailing someone that you're interested in their research, and you might one day be able to work in their lab. My research in the entomology and nematology department focuses on pollination ecology, so we work with pollinator-plant interactions. And currently my research project has to do with dog fennel, which is a plant that is both native and invasive, which is kind of a weird place to be, but it grows up really fast after burns and after successional events in the forest. So I'm researching how that dog fennel is interacting with our other native plants and how that is affecting the bee pollinators. For a typical day in the field here at Austin Cary Forest, I will be collecting pollinators. So I'll walk into a plot and I'll set a timer, and I will use a net or a vial to collect pollinators. And generally, I only collect bees because I do work in the bee lab, but I do also record other pollinators. The College of Agricultural and Life Sciences has allowed me as a student to feel known and valued. All the professors that I've had have had such care for their research, care for their students, and care for what's going on in the world that it makes me feel a part of something bigger.